this place. Why don't you join us in singing, we come this far by faith.
Oh.
just as at the night gates old Jerusalem.
For if they did not toast the rest of the house, I'd rather be a little in the house of my God than to dwell in the tents of wickedness.
Because of the house of the Lord our God, I will seek thy good.
Yeah. children, a song of praise. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with thanks. Know ye that the Lord, he is God, and it is he that has made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endures to all generations. Word of God. May you have a blessing to read again to the hearer of this.
Thank you. We're going to have a phenomenal time. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
All right. Now, my brother back there in the back, can you do me a favor and drop track one for me? Pause. I did it wrong. I want to tell y'all something. They got a song right now that's called Millions Didn't Make It. It's on the radio at KKY 94.1. I just got dropped. Y'all thank God for that. But it goes like this. Yo, I heard it on the station, this gospel station, it said, millions didn't make it, but I'm just one of the ones who did. Millions didn't make it, but I'm just one of the ones who did. And all I did was I just sped it up a little bit. I said, millions didn't make it, but I'm just one of the ones who did. So we gon' praise him, we gon' praise him, praise him, praise him. Y'all can try it out with me, just sing it. Millions didn't
Thank you, Chris. Thank you, saints. Glory to God. That's my theme song. Glory to God, the living member. I thank the Lord for being here tonight. Certainly the presence of the Lord is already here. And we want the presence of the Lord to come even stronger. How many know when the Lord is in the building, there's nothing that you can need that he won't give to you? When the Lord is here, there's healing in the building. When the Lord is here, there's strength in the building. When the Lord comes in, there's answers that will be manifested. Clap your hands and say, have your way, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank God. Thank God. I honor the Spirit of the Lord in this place. Thank you so much, Lord. Keep having your way. I honor the man of God, the pastor of this house, and everyone in their place. I thank music director Brother Harris today for inviting me to be here tonight. It's my pleasure to be here. We're going to continue to move forward that the Lord may have his way. We're going to ask Brother Marcus Carr to come and to bless us at this time. Would you receive him by clapping your hands real loud and say, use him, Lord.
If the Lord has done anything great in your life, can I get an amen?
Amen.
Can I get an amen?
Amen?
I thank God for being here. I give honor to the angel of this house, Reverend Keith Sanders. I give honor to this great and glorious edifice, this church, for 154 years. Can we give a hand clap for 154 years? Amen, amen. Because if God be for us, who can be against us? And that rings true over this church, amen? My name is Marcus Carr, and I have a single that I'm going to sing for you. It's called No Hindrance.
When I was born, I was third, but the past shall be first, and I believe that it's true. I was told I was too small, but I didn't care at all, because I'm there for you. So it don't matter.
of vocals. That's my hometown, all right? And this group of young people, I know just about all of them personally. The director, Brother Jaberry, I was able to teach him music, piano. He was starting out, he grew and moved forward, and I'm looking through the choir members. A lot of those members were in the choir. They used to sing under me in the choir at some of the different churches that I ministered in as minister of music throughout my time. One of them is a member of the church I used to pastor in Mobile, Louisiana, off the chapel, A&B. So I see what I instilled in them years ago, and it's coming up. And I know that they're going to show you the ministry that God has implanted in them on this evening. Is that all right? I present to you all Brother Jaberry Campbell and you for prayer.
Thank you. Come on, give God some praise. This is a selection of this that God has smiled on thee. Amen.
Thank you.
Is the Lord smiling for you tonight? Thank you, Jesus. That's what he's done. Show them some more love tonight. Jamari Campbell and Youthful Prayer. Now, let me tell you something. We're going high. Now, don't you let these people sing up here and you just kind of enjoying them a little bit.
Thank you.
you can't move, we can cheer them on. Say, go ahead, young people. Thank the Lord for them. Show them another hand tonight. Come on. Give them another hand. Glory to God. As I bring this next group tonight, I know I looked across the audience and I saw a few of New Orleans gospel singing legends that's in our midst tonight. And I've been missing you. When I get up here, I'll see y'all. If I miss somebody, just let them know that I looked across and I saw a few legends who are here. I see Sister Diane Robinson. Raise your hand. That's a legend. That's a crown of voice. Open the door. I saw my godfather, Eric Dwight Franklin. That's another legend in New Orleans. I saw Sister Jacqueline Mayfield. Another legend. The other sister made me feel, I can't get that first thing, but I wish you would come.
Bobby!
That's another legend. Come on, show some love. Let me sing now. I saw Brother Chubby. That's another legend. One of the musicians been playing for almost 50 years, I'm sure. Yes, and there are some others. If I don't call your name, don't show it to my heart. I love everybody. Praise God. I see Pastor Davis back there. Bless you, man of God. And while we're speaking of legends tonight, we have a legendary choir. Oh, I see another legend right there. Yes, it's the real notes. There you go, yes. We have a legendary choir tonight that's going to bless us. They've been singing for over 45 years. Still got red. Sometimes it's red and white, sometimes it's red and black. But red representing the blood of Jesus. Glory to God. They're coming now. Professor Greg Adams and the New Orleans Gospel Soul Children. Clap your hands for them as they come in this way.
The dangerous things that are happening always in people shoot for things happen.
Oh,
small to handle that. Thank you.
Come on, clap your hands and give God some praise. Amen. Come on, clap your hands and give God some praise in this place. If he's been good to you, you ought to give him a praise.
Yeah.
I guess he hasn't been good to you. I say, if he's been good to you, you ought to give him a praise.
Yeah.
If he made a way for you, you ought to give him a praise. How many know when praises go and blessings come down?
Yeah.
Anybody come here to bless him on today?
Yeah.
Even though it's not Easter Sunday, how many glad to know that he got up?
Yeah.
Somebody say he got up. With all power in his hand. Anybody glad to serve God like we serve? What a mighty God we serve. Come on, give him a praise, will you? So glad to be here in the midst of all of you. Blessed people. God, give yourselves a hand tonight. Amen. And to this wonderful pastor for extending the invitation to come out and be with you guys tonight. Truly, we're humbled by that. Bless you, man. Absolutely. We are the Shouters from Hammer, Louisiana. And I have the CD and a calendar for Pastor. Amen.
Amen.
Everybody else, y'all can see us after the show. We have some CDs for $10. Amen.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Support Kingdom Music. Amen.
Amen.
Somebody miss that and hit me. Come on, somebody say immediately. Work it out immediately.
Yes.
Come on, praise him, will you? That's good.
I can't even
let this go down. I can't
even let this way. I'm doing fine, but I'm not.
I'm tired of running. that God has allowed us to be here, we can still come to the house of God and stand before Him and say, God, we love you. We thank you for another day. There's a song that I did way back on the show, since I'm still standing. I need about 15 people to open your mouth right there and say, God, I thank you because I'm still here. Somebody shout in this place, amen. To whatever.
for the Lord on my side. You know, why anybody that really can witness to that day, where would I be? If it ain't close enough, my stand, I'm still standing. Oh, have mercy, Jesus. Some of the things that we experienced in this life try to knock us down. Anybody ever been there before? Dealt with some things that really wanted to tear you out, but you held on to your faith in God. And because you held on to God, no matter what you saw, no matter what you felt, you have the testimony that I'm still standing. Thank God. I told you that young man to say, oh my God. Young animal, them kind of voices, oh my God. Bless your heart. Thank God. Let's show us some more love. Come on, New Orleans love. Thank you. Tonight, this is probably going to be my last time up, and I thank you for thinking of me to preside over the service. I hope that something was said or something that the Lord said would be blessed in some way. Blessed in some way, and I thank God for the opportunity. Thank you, Pastor, for allowing me to be here tonight. But this last guest, I can remember, I'm telling my age a little bit, but 1988. We had, my sisters and I used to sing together. We had a group, the Lamb was singing, and it was our anniversary. And this home of God was in town. And we had a corporate program, was packed at least. We couldn't get to church. It was packed. And everybody sung it somewhere. And this woman of God just happened to be in town that night. And she had a song that was popular around that time. I must tell of the goodness of the Lord. He's worthy. So she got that mic. Now everybody had sung at the interval. We had a good time. And she walked up there and started singing that song, He's worthy. And when I tell you, she killed me, my sisters, everybody who was left. It was just a massacre. She just, I'm being killed. Every night that I go back and play that tape and laugh, she killed me. But let me tell you something. She wasn't just killing back in 1988. She's been a killer and still is a killer. Everywhere I go, and I know she's on phone, I'm like, oh my God, I got to brace myself. And she's about to come through again. And let me tell you something, she's an anointed Holy Ghost filled singing woman of God, one of my favorite anointed singers. And I'm glad to be in the midst tonight. She's all the way from Houston, Texas. She's gonna bless us. I want you to give a great New Orleans warm Holy Ghost welcome for the one and only Sister Kathy Taylor.
I am so glad to be here. It's so good. What is this? Let's give everybody a hand. I remember waiting hours to see the soul of Jupiter. I think it was 1 o'clock that we still sitting in this sanctuary waiting to hear this house of fire. And the young, you were just, not only were you good, but you were anointed. Amen. That's right. Gosh, I bless you so good to hear you. This is, so I'm not going to be long. Y'all better this night. I came from a Methodist church, Houston. I know y'all don't like long church. We're going to bless and breathe. I'm not going to tell you to hunt your name. I'm just going to ask you to enjoy the Lord. Amen. Amen. Can we do this now?
Yes. Oh, yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
Yeah, God. You got to know who you are in God. Amen.
Let's go! Thank you. Leave me, leave me, leave me.
keep standing there as long as open fire. I would be remiss if we came here today and I did not allow my prophetic elder, leader of West Falls Baptist District, and the president of the council, presiding elder for the 85th position of the African Methodist Episcopal Church, to have the final word and give the benediction. I present to you none other than the Reverend Dr. Lloyd Washington, Jr., the leader of all of the AME Church in the West of New Orleans Baptist District. Amen.
That church say amen. Church is free. Come on, give the Lord a hand now. I'm going to say right here. So, you know, we all need to be at the foot of the cross. Amen. I don't know about you, but I live better.
Be with you henceforth and forevermore in the church name.